Now, today's top stories and Power of Five weather from News 5.
Even warmer air coming into play for us this afternoon thanks to a southwesterly flow and all the sunshine. We're talking temperatures easily into the 80s across the area. A little bit of humidity. I think we'll stay dry until later on tonight into early Thursday morning as the system comes in. So plan for some rain overnight into Thursday. Our temperatures will fall to 66 by Friday, briefly warming up Saturday and then falling again for Mother's Day Sunday.
The Mentor School District says it will reimburse parents for a canceled school trip. Discovery Tours called off last week's trip to Washington, D.C. Then that company filed for bankruptcy. The trip cost $455 a student.
Buy anything from Mally's Chocolates lately? Well, check your bank account because an issue with the company's e-commerce server may have exposed your information.
Home Goods says it'll make Lordstown home to its new distribution center. That project could bring 1,000 jobs to Trumbull County.
And police say a Cleveland Clinic employee put a hidden camera in a bathroom used by staff at Medina Hospital. No charges were filed, but that worker is on administrative leave.
And those are your headlines. You can get more news and weather on the News 5 app and news5cleveland.com.